This is how I'm shooting a time lapse. I've got the Eos R on a 15-second timer. A big giant Pavotube 6C from Nanlite, and I'm running through the shot as we think about light in the darkness. So here we go. That's how we get the shot, by running all the way through all that to see what it looks like. So let's see what it looks like on the actual camera. Oh yeah, that looks nice. These are looking pretty good.